Hey, Justin Monk here with the Money Maven Project. Just up here on the summit of this little mountain pass. That's the valley that I live in back there. Kind of smoky right now without the fires out west, but that was a pretty cool view anyway. But I wanted to just share really quickly something that's been on my mind a little bit. Sometimes when we experience resistance or trials or pain or difficulty, we think that that's because we're doing something wrong or doing it wrong. And I do the same thing. I always think, our bodies and our minds are so geared to, our mind is trained and designed to keep us from feeling pain and, keep us safe, right? If we touch a hot stove, we feel pain, so we pull back. And so on a larger scale, sometimes if we feel pain and resistance and difficulty, we want to try and stop doing that thing and do something else or do it differently. And sometimes that's not necessarily the case. Just because there's pain and resistance, it doesn't mean that we're doing something wrong. In fact, sometimes it's because we're doing it right. I mean, we need in our life, we're always, if we're pushing towards goals and accomplishment and realizing our potential and purpose, we're going to have resistance. And that's a good thing. So sometimes it's not that we're doing something wrong. It's just maybe we got to keep doing more of what we're doing until it finally works. It's just so natural for us to, oh, hey, this is painful in my life or this is difficult. Let's try and remove that from my life. And I don't think that's the answer. Sometimes maybe, right? If it's an unhealthy situation or if it's a dangerous situation, obviously that may be a situation. Maybe you got to do that. If it's a unhealthy job, there's, a scenario where it's not safe for you to be there, maybe. But most of the time, if we're just trying to accomplish certain goals and we experience resistance, that's a good thing. And it's not because we're doing something wrong. So if you're currently trying to accomplish a goal and it's harder than you thought it was going to be and there's resistance and pushback, it doesn't mean that you're doing it wrong and you need to try something different. Just maybe keep pushing on. Sometimes if it's not working, you just need to do more of it. That resistance is good for us. For example, like gravity. Gravity not only keeps us from floating away on the earth, but it also, it's a constant resistance or pressure that causes our body to, build muscle and be healthy that way, be strong, right? If astronauts, when they go into space for a long time, they are sometimes so weak when they come back because they haven't experienced gravity for so long. There's not that force, right? Keeping them strong and keeping their bodies fit. So again, those resistive forces are sometimes the very thing that's making us stronger. And resistance and trial, difficulty are not always, sometimes, but usually not, they're not signs that we need to do something different or that we're doing something wrong. So just remember that, embrace the struggle, embrace those difficulties, because that's obviously, that sometimes is where the actual benefit is.